Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan. I love spending money. Oh yeah. Look at this money. Oh yeah. It's like bright in here. I don't know why. Made this. I love it. This is my Halloween slime. Hey guys, Dr. Jacob Squish here. So, today I made this slime. So this is supposed to be Halloween theme. See? I made it with my two mesh balls. So basically, it's Halloween slime. It would have looked better if it were like the home. If it were like the Elmer's glue slime. But right now, this is the best I can do. And I do have some music running in the background. Some country music while I do this. See, it's so simple to make. I know it's not Halloween yet, but I've seen another YouTuber do this, and it was so cool. It's Poppy Bubble. It's Poppy, and it's stretchy, and it's jiggly, and it's pokey. You could definitely stretch this out. You want a bigger piece? Well, this is a bigger piece right here. See? And I can stretch it out more. See, because it's like a bigger piece. And it's not really sticky. This used to be my green slime, but then my other mesh ball broke, and I decided to combine them. So, let's try putting it in one of my squishy skins. How about this one? With me. It's red and orange now. I already made this, so there's no going back. You know what they say, once you make it, you can't change it. Right. It's stretchy. And do you know if this, when this would have looked better? Is if I made it with the Elmer's glue slime. This is definitely not Elmer's glue slime. Like somehow, some way, I was able to make Halloween slime. I had no idea this was gonna work. I thought maybe it could have been a fail. And look how big this piece is. It's bigger than my green slime. Hallelujah. This would be good to have on Halloween. Friends, if you're watching this. I have a goodie bag because I went to a party. I'll show you that in another video. But for now, let me show you this Halloween slime. I'll show it to you in the next video. How about that? The one after this. Friends, if you're watching this, what did you guys do today? Talk to me. Did you have any plans like I did? I didn't actually post it because there were kids. I didn't really get permission. I didn't do anything inappropriate. It's just that I don't want to post other kids on YouTube unless I get permission from their parents. But one person I know who I can put on YouTube is my sister and my family. That's all. That's the only people I can put on video. It's not bad, it's just that, you know, some people don't want to be on video. You know what I mean? Yeah, so I don't really do that because of privacy reasons. You know what I mean? That would be if I got permission. Like that McDonald's manager I got permission from to film him. So that's why I created this skit. I have permission. You know what I mean? This is not how I was picturing it. Big goop. You know what? Let's put some of my grocery gangs in there. I'm curious. Will it work to put my grocery gangs in here? You can. Lots of stuff in this one little piece. But the only thing is that you can't see them now. But at least you know they're in there. The other day I made grocery gang slime, but this is called grocery gang Halloween slime. I should have saved this for my wheel of squish, but I decided to today because I couldn't wait any longer. Know what I mean? And I So yeah, I don't really show a kid's face anytime soon, unless if I get permission. You know what I mean? Like if I got permission. And I would, but I don't know about right now though. It would have to be soon. Like once I get permission. Oh, a donut. He's goopy. Let's get this one out. Wow. Oh, there was one more in there. See? I did not know that. I just thought that was the last one. I did not know that. Look. This is excellent slime. Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan. I love spending money. Oh yeah. Look at this money. Oh yeah. It's like bright in here. I don't know why. Earlier, I made this. I love it. This is my Halloween slime. Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan. I love spending money. Oh yeah. Look at this money. Oh yeah. It's like bright in here. I don't know why. Earlier, I made this. I love it. This is my Halloween slime.